Dennis?
Because if they do, I'll be impressed.
Is one of them going to go?
They're so good.
Thank you.
homecoming king and queen announced. And the floats will be seen again at halftime of the varsity game, and the winner of the float will be announced at that time. Starting the parade, we have our very own Officer Cortez. Officer Cortez is a campus resource officer employed by members of the Roseville PD. Thanks for all you do.
I'm like, that's...
Fuck you. No,
it's just money that I'm losing. And I'm like, I got really...
Thank you for being here today. Following the Humvee, we have the Roseville Fire Department. Keeping Roseville safe, give a round of applause for the wonderful things they do in the community. Looks like Matsu is riding with Officer Cortez. Matsu, Chevy, along with John L. Sullivan, are celebrating the 100th birthday and creating a world. That is right. Here comes a Humvee. Here's our crews and counselors, Bradley, Mr. Clark, and Mr. Wilson, on the motorcycle and going their tight ride. Let's show them some love. After that, we have amazing Tiger Mobile, repping Roseville High School, 24/7, inside Mr. Pickles Pickle, and our very own Tom Dixie. Graduated in 61 are celebrating their 50th year class reunion. Carl and Ellie's house is about to take off to Paradise Falls, home of the cascading waterfall and greenery from the forest. In the yard outlined by a picket fence is Carl and Ellie's mailbox. Doug the dog and Kevin the Snipebird, Russell the Boy Scout, Carl the Grandpa, and the workers of the Shady Oaks Retirement Facility of all the juniors, the class of 2013's Bruce Club, is a time machine to the simpler times of the past. The bottom level is a classic diner, complete with records and swinging 60s vibe. A very popular hangout for the pink ladies and the T-Birds. The top floor is a whimsical carnival with a Ferris wheel and games galore. Check out Bad Sandy hanging out with Danny. Grace is the word. Senior float. The battle has just begun. As Megatron destroys the city, it's all up to Bumblebee to save us from doom. It looks like Megatron has attacked Roseville High School. Bumblebee can do it, but he needs our support. So make some noise to cheer him on. Together, seniors will transform the world. Give it up for the class of 2012, the 100th graduating class of Roseville High School.
Those little cars? Yeah. Can you believe this?
I can't.